Welcome back to Rimworld. What did we do last time? Oh yeah, the Manhunter pack of Avi. Or Av. Right, we've got most of us main buildings done. We bought a ground runner to help dig once he gets a bit more trained. And that's about it really. So let's carry on. We still have the we have more now. Cougar, Komodo Dragon, Plasmorph and Grizzly Bear. What the heck is a Plasmorph? Nope. Cougar Bear, yep. How long's that been dead? Not long. Something coming out of that. So where's this plasma? Oh, that must be it. A plasma, eh? This bizarre mutant snail has a very strange way of defending itself against predators. Inside its armoured shell made of iron sulfide, specialised organs along its plasmorphic body generate electric discharge. Plasmorph uses its spark to ignite its own flammable spit and lob it at its prey. Oh, lovely. Thank you. Right. And yes, they are two... are they Diplodocus or Brontosaurus? Brontosaurus. Right then, Mr. Little Ground Runner. Let's see how much you can take it. Excuse me. Let's set that up for mining. Let's get rid of us to that steel that's there. Let's get. Oh yeah. One thing I have done with planning is I've taken bits out of here because these needed to be a bit longer now. I've taken the piece of corridor that came down to here that ended in nothing. We'll get to that little black bit in a minute. Extended the hospital section out and I've put down basics of the starship plan. How we're going to get out from under there is a different matter and we can work on later, but it's down now. So let us continue, eh? Now planning, right, so that means let's just get that bit in. That's fine because that can be just like that. A new random event. If I do that, it says me, no, we need to do that there. Cancel that because we can keep it, and that because we can keep it, and then that will get smoothed out. Right. Okay, so we have a few things to look at. Logging based production, well, that doesn't affect us. Surgical supplier and mercenary troop have renewed. Things on the agenda for today, and then a bit more digging out in here, get them fields planted up because the cold snap ruined everything, killed it all off. I currently been living on simple meals from the buffalo we slaughtered last time. Let's just get all this opened up for what we need. Okay then. Yep, we bought Pennox and everybody's now on Pennox. So malaria and things like that will no longer affect us. We don't have any cloth yet. So let's get that speed on going. And it's running slow. Yep, okay. Now, what are you going to go do to start with? You know, good harvesting, growing, training. Yeah. I could have guessed that one, shouldn't I? So I'm going to do them two, and yeah, researching again, good. Today we may have our main raid. Get that all out there, we don't need that in there, thank you. Ah yes, of course, the reorganization of the prison, an architect trader. We've not got a lot. A butcher, I think we've seen, to zoological trader. Don't think yet. A scholar surgical supplier and the architect. Thank you for granting me the permission to trade with you, I presume. Yeah, lots of body parts which we haven't got yet, we should do. Oh, football hospital beds. Yeah, no, we've not got nothing there. We have some more Pennox, but I want to try to keep me silver. So, okay, let's cancel that. And this is going to be really expensive, so. Oh, yes. Infinite chem reactor. I'd love some of them. Psychic emanators. Skill trainers. Hexagon core. Nothing on that front then. Do I want to take them two out? Yes, I do actually. Thinking about it. Right, there's a water pipe. We can now have come along there as well. Let's reinstall that one over. So that one can go into there. And we'll build another copy there. Stick it in the table. And you're going to share a toilet. It is going to be a poshish toilet, so you can have a sink to wash in. So if you can get on with them straight away. I can then get these removed. And here we go. This is the raid we've been waiting for. The slicers have arrived nearby. Prepare for a while before attacking. Okay, we have three humans, one with a shotgun, one with a laser pistol, and one with a club. Right, be careful of that big dinosaur there, fellas. Hate to see you get shot to bits. Ok, You're preparing for a while. You're coming awfully close. Let's see if we can't get some stuff done. Let's just have a check. Who would be good to have? Very good cook. Not good to plants. Transhumanist is good. Jealous. If I don't have the best things, I'm going to cry. So, not overly very good, but quite good. Teetotaler, that's fine. Beautiful, that's fine. Optimist, yeah, that's good. You won't do any of that or hauling, so you'd be a artistic animal trainer. There. Beautiful and greedy. Impressive bedroom. Okay, and you're incapable of intellectual and artistic. Well, that's not too bad. Got a good construction. Passion in shooting. You're not all brilliant, but to be honest, I'd take all three if we can not kill you all. Right, animals need to be restricted back to, where's the animal? Safe in. They're beginning. Okay, let's go. I'll put you there for them. No, you're not supposed to kill him. Run, run. Don't get stuck. Come rescue CG. So we ended up getting, is it? Yeah, apart from the skilled labour stuff, that's not too bad. Homepage, okay. Right. What I'm going to do is now change that from that to human corpses and body parts. I want bionic, architect, android, yeah, just natural body parts, thank you. Insect body parts, okay. Rightio. So now, that table can be unsuspended, and that should be butcher human corpses. Lovely jubbly. Let's bang that to a 10. Right, stand down. Yep, taking care. Let's release the animals so they can do some hauling for us. I know, that went quite well. Capture Iggy. Let's have a look what happened. Torso, left arms. You haven't finished patching her up. Finish patching. Cute, right, very good. Yep, you're all done. That corpse has been chucked down there. It's So that needs to go to critical. Ah, Izzy didn't make it. That's normal, so that now can be hauled. Haul that first. And you can get hauled. So, no extra colonists this time round. Yep. That needs hauling so it doesn't degrade. Yep, wooden wall, wooden embrasures aren't very good. What we'll do is put that across there. Let's shrink this down. So, CG is up and we have a bulk goods trader. If I do that, that should get hauled into that skips. I don't think the animals can interact with them skips, so it probably have to be us that does it. You sure you should back up on your feet? Reloading, very good. Yep, picking your food up and going back to rest. Rightio. Bolt cuts. We do have a few weapons we've just got. Wow, all them trade ships disappeared really fast, didn't they? Yes, 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 fine. Don't want cats. Great Danes, no, not very useful to us at this moment. Have a little bit of food, so that's alright. Components, we don't have any advanced components yet, so let's buy that. How much? Jeez. Yep, can have that bird skin. You don't take weapons. Oh, kitchen 5. I can't afford that one. That would have been a really good one to collect. Got a bit of iron wood. I don't think because I can't sell enough to get that, can I? It's just. Can we get anywhere close if we sell everything? No. Poop. Oh, that steel's only 3,000. We need 14. Okay, then. We won't be doing that, then. Granite blocks, unobtainium. Don't think there's any large trees about, so. Could do with a bit of plasteel. Could do with a couple of advanced components, though, so. Take that, sell the bird skin. Don't have any bamboo, you can have the beer. Blocks, coffee, tea, tobacco. That's only worth 40. Got a 30 then. Get a bit of cash off them. And those two advanced components. And I need a trade beacon outside. And let's get them hauled. Find a break risk, I don't blame you. Let's have a look. Pain, hungry. Well, you can sort that out yourself. Random event. It's got to happen at some point soon. So, oh. Some of your Septimusia faction are having a parade in my honour. Plus one loyalty a day. That's good then. That's good. And we're up to 947. Can we do it with that military settlement? Ah, Hinaus Merc group is in. What else realistically can I put in? Can't afford that, we have that already. Come on, play camp, public markets, research. Put a training yard in. That'll be good. Anything for you? We have 600. Set my housing again. 15, okay. Good. Orbital trade beacon, and he started digging. Come on, we need you to get better. Doesn't look like there's any lasting effects. Do we not have wood for that? No. That needs mining out, because he did go and hide behind that, so that's one thing to get done. Why aren't you planting? I can do sowing now. Huh. So right clicking does work. Is it bad? Bad seasonal temperatures. Alright then. That'll explain why you can't, excuse me, can't go sewing. It's only 6. Gigantolopes. Why are you not chopping bodies then? Prioritise butchering. Observe rotten corpse. Ah. Yeah, they changed it, didn't they? Give me that screw up that zone. Items, body parts, natural, no thank you. Now all these are gonna spoil. Haul. Already. Oh, jeez. Right, we'll have to have a couple more deep freezes then. Nope, sorry, you're not getting to sleep until you get this lot done. Can't be having all this lot spoil. Copy settings, paste them. No hole, please, thank you. And we need to have meat and all the upright walking meat, thank you. Insect meat can go into there, kobold, lizard man. Moon elf. Sun elf. And then please, thank you. And what we will do is copy that. And paste it onto there. Are you kidding me again? What is that? A pelvis is. A pelvis is not body parts. Items, body parts. Natural. No. Do they actually deteriorate? Yeah, right. Oh, ricochet eating the meat. Excuse me. So, where would you be under? I don't know why it'd be under synthetics. I am confused. Kidneys, stomachs, hands. Why aren't these getting hold? Oh, no storage. Wow, they really need a lot of freezers, don't they? Stellar Miner, that'll sell blocks, so that'll be okay. How's your health getting along? Yeah, good enough to get up now. Bed rest, two, get up. Thank you. Get working as well. Right, we definitely need some sort of food coming in, do we? 149. Yeah, we can last a little bit longer. Pair stem settings. Now that should get hold and put away. Let's expand. That zone now. And that can be removed, that can now be removed. Alright then, that's looking better. Let's just shrink that zone out a bit. And we'll extend it a bit higher up. So it's nice and warm in here, snowing outside. So not a lot we can do. Any wildlife, we could hunt. I would take a brontosaurus down, that'd last for a long time. Go on then, let's have a go doing it. Let's see if we can take a brontosaurus. Technically, all we have to do is aggro it and then run. Get behind his buildings here. Still need more wood, though, don't I? So. Chop all the good wood we can in there and in there. Let's get them hauled. Temperatures inside are 16, 14, minus 5 outside, so we're doing pretty well. That's a bit cold in there. We care. Yeah, I'll put you a heater in there then. I suppose really we should have one here, shouldn't we? Let's build that out of steel. Are you shooting a... Really? Is that both of them aggroed? Yep. Okay. Those are dead. Okay. And Canthan maybe. Yeah, keep running. Oh, you're not gonna make it. Come on. You just have to stay ahead of them. Come on! Run, run, run! Don't just stop and shoot it. I thought that had got up then. Run, Kate, run, run, run. Keep shooting. God, how long does it take? Jeez. No, don't stop. Keep running. Bamboozle it. Run behind a wall. It'll never reach over that wall. There you go. Right, go finish that off. Chew. Done. Yeah, now go rescue CG. One of the animals will bring that in. That's our meat. I saw you come in then. Okay, stand down. Tend to her. What happened? You got a cracked tibia, a cracked humerus, and a neck bruise. Ouch. Well, patch yourself up and get ready. Okay, so that was very interesting. Cargo pods. Where are that? Nice words. Yeah, we'll take them. We'll get that hauled at the same time. You lot are going to eat all my crops, aren't you? Kidneys still haven't been hauled. What are you doing? Haul them. Thank you. Oh, no power. Mining is L. That's your sandstone, that's steel. Steel. Right, so that's a corridor that comes down to science and storage. That will need power from a fabric trader from our own organisation. That's very nice. So, power. I suppose a light in there would probably help them, wouldn't it? Let's get that in. Well, I need you to get up. Yeah, you might be social. What, just one of you? You came on your own, or are they battling somewhat? Giant moth didn't survive that. Come all this way with three pack animals and you're on your own. You're not very good at fighting either, so well, oh well, it's gonna have to be kicked then. Let's see what you have. I know you're a cloth trader, but you are indeed a cloth trader. You can have that one and that one. You get rid of some of this old stuff that's tainted. Shield belt, can't really use them if we're going to shoot things with them. Tan skin, wood elf leather, human leather. Oh, that's ours. So we could get some leathers, some auto and nano machinery, or some wools. Do you know? I'm happy with just selling you a few bits of cloth, thank you very much. Let's get that hold. Come on, why can't you walk anyway? Cracked leg, okay then. Twenty-six hours till your new penox is needed. God, we're 40 minutes in already. Holy cump. Come on, there's a butcher at an exotic goods, I need you up. Come on. Quickly. Okay. Just gonna have to be kicking them. Right, let's get it on to them. Ah, CG's now up. Okay then. Nope. Exotic good trader, please. That's good. Okay then. Can we? Do you buy? No. Of course you don't. Advanced holo deck. A state-of-the-art holo projector equipped with a wide range of simulations. Alrighty. Right, let's see what we can get from Butcher. To see what we can buy off you. Nothing. No. Well, you take a human leather off us, 263. Oh, that's gonna have to do. That silver's scrap trader. Now they'll buy out, so that's pretty good. Have you chucked any of that wood yet? No, right, you're gonna have to butcher. Butcher all this lot. God, you eat slow. Scrap trader. And you don't buy organs. I have no trade beacon. In the blooming freezer. Go. I was wondering why that wasn't up on trade offers. Let's, come on, get them done, quick. Any other one? No. Build that. And an orbital factory. Come on now. Power. Gosh. Bye, caravan. Your mufflers have left without you. Power, let's go then. Right, exotic goods, let's have a read, look at you. Hate this ass to trade with them. That's better. Right, now we can go shopping. That's only given us 7,000. Mega screen TV. Telescope. Architect shield belt. It's fantastic. So yeah, I'm gonna have to get that for later. I can't do the mega screen TV. They're really good for you non-combatant people, so definitely worth a purchase when you find them. Skill trainers, tech pro supercars, get a bit of research done. DRAM tablets for preventing parasites. Mechanized parasites. What else do we have? That'll do. Let's get that then. Let's get that set up. Bit more entertainment for you. That needs to get hold, and I'm not going to remember all that, am I? Right, go use that. So, no, get rid of the blooming. Thank you. And use that one. Right, let's get that research back up and running. Carpet making, sister's planting, that one sent me, and then we had them and them, and it's water filtration, industrial scale pumps, deep wells, and terrain rehabilitation. That will give us a do for now. And now I need some more body part donators. Does that not fit in the freezer? It should do. Right, we're going to have to copy that and hit that one up. Right, how about hauling the stuff that's going to keep you alive? But you're wearing a shield belt. You can't wear shield belts and shoot. A single person psychic shield device made by a superior AI. covers user with an impenetrable shield bubble. Stops any rapidly moving projectile or energy. Its advanced version has a larger capacity but lacks any rechargeable mechanism. Incomparable shield strength makes it valuable. Good for any type of soldier. Huh? Hold on, so we can shoot out from in there then. Okay, so shoot. No, drafted hunt. You don't shoot out of that. I didn't think you could. So why the hell have you put it on? Not just because it's there. Stand down. Don't you go wearing it either. I have to forbid that then. See, I didn't think you could. Power's gone. Right then, where's this prison start? Starts here. So let me chip them two out, them two out. Turn the planning off. That door can get put in there. There's the other one. We can have a door in there. Thank you. And I'll need to make copies for there and there. That's the prison beginning. Let's mark the beginning for the hospital. Let's get that mine down. Let me put the granite doors there and there. Let's get that turned back off. Taxis have been built, very good. Let's just have a look what they're up to now. 673 and 60. Good, you've got your training yard. And we still, oh no, I do, we have enough now to get the migrant housing for you. And what else do we want to build in here? We'll have three, just short of 2,000. Excuse me. Plus one military level, that'd be good. Workers are not too bothered about that. I'd love I think it's base tax, that's nearly not going to be. Yeah, we'll get the Adventurers Guild. Gets us a military level in there. So that'd be good, and an upgraded town would cost us 3, okay. Let's see what we've got left. We could actually generate a planet. No, that's too soon, but we don't have enough for that. So, good idea, but don't have enough silver. Random event food production, that's okay. And a small herd of thrumbos. Yep, still not going to be able to attack them on. Don't know why you've all come up there. Food. Oh, what are you doing, lad? You've got geothermal power. Geothermal. Advanced geothermal. Nope, can't afford that one. 1, 2. Ah, that's gonna make that a bit wobbly. Don't pause, let them work while you plan. That'll do. Now, where's the invisible conduit? There it is. In fact, all we need to do is that. And then connect it. Get rid of that one. Let's deconstruct that one. That's part of that. Now, how about you do some deconstructing, because we have a third geothermal up. You will get stuff done. Yes, the ground run will be good when it's trained. But until it gets trained, I need you doing stuff. Still bad seasonal temperatures. Power is... Come on. Can spend time training them bloody things later. Thank you. Power that doesn't blink on and off. Excellent. Time, night time. Do you know what? I think we can get CG coming and doing a few more stuff now. We'll lower you down so you can grow, plant cut. Excuse me a minute. And welcome back, sorry about that. One of my dogs decided to be a little bit poorly all over the floor. That's very not pretty. Right, we have taxes have arrived. 60. Yep, that's from our little one and the textile trader, which we've... We're not going to get a lot of... I've got a little bit of sauropod leather about. I think that's quite a good insulator, isn't it? Very thick leather. Yeah, it's not too bad. Appears to be a dead raccoon. Anything else that's bought it through tonight that we can? Well, the Komodo dragon lost. One of our settlements is in danger. And let's have a look at this one. Happiness Boulder is about to be attacked by the Blue Zebra Guaro faction. And that's our military base. Actually, yeah, well, we're good. We're 2 levels higher than the incoming raid, so that should go okay for us. Combat supplier. Not got a lot of silver, so. Well, it's nice. I don't think it's going to be a. Possibility. No, don't roof them in. God. And now you can't get the rest of that, can you? Yeah, typical. Where is CG? Cutting wood. All the animals need to get out. Although there's not a lot of vegetation over here for them, is there? So. Alrighty then. So we had a first. On a second raid, technically. The one guy with the club didn't really count. And we've got advancements in technology due to our parts are parts. That's all I'll say. And again, there's enough money to do quite a bit of stuff, actually. Make advancements in tech so we can get proper power in, and we're getting through. It's not hygiene, where is it now? Is it temperature that has it? Yep, our climate control's coming in. These are all the little ones which we won't be using. So the next one is industrial climate control. And that's the big one that we're going to need. A quest, insert name. I completed that quest. How did I complete the quest? Promise to join if you rescue him. I don't think we went out and did it. That was weird. That was weird indeed. Right. It's been an hour. I think we shall pause and hold it there. And I've been testing out the zombie land, make sure it all still works, and it does. So that'll be an upcoming series. But until then, we'll leave Kit and CG still on their own, still trying to survive. And until next time. I'll catch you later.